Namaskar everyone. Hello. Yes, today is again I'm here. Yes, this is my 42nd video and today is 18th of March 2021 and I'm here again. Write your wish and receive it. Yeah, so how many of you already received it? Whatever you have written it on your paper, you know. Whatever, how many of you already got the subconscious mind opened, you know, like, you know, whatever you are, you know, thinking of it, you are getting it, you know, because, you know, I was always thinking that, oh, I always think negative or something like that. And then if somebody tells you, you know, if somebody tells you that you know, no, you are always a positive thinking person, you always think positive for other people. And yes, some of the people already told me, but if your husband also tells you that, you know, it makes a difference. And my mom and dad, they always tells me that you always think positive and will always be positive with other people. You know, they, you know, everybody's mom and dad. Sorry, my white hair is bothering me. I'm nearly 40 years old, not 40, 38. And then my white hair is growing. Sorry. Yeah, and then yeah, so what I'm going to tell you is, if your husband tells you that, you know what, you are more positive towards anything else, you know, like if you invest something, money or whatever you do it, you always think positively. And my husband yesterday, last night, he told me that you always think positive for whatever it is, you know. And then I'm the one think, but I said to him that no, don't say those things, you know, always we have to say positive. And then he was like, oh yes, you always think positive for everything. And I was like, oh really? I thought I always think you know, negative. But my husband said to me, and I feel like, oh thank you, then that's good that somebody is here to tell me that I am positive as well. And then, okay, so what I'm going to tell you guys is, you know, when somebody tells you, especially my husband, mom and dad, your mom and dad are the person, they always tells you that you are positive, you are always thinks positive, you do the great job, you are doing great, you know. Most of your parents must have told you as well, but your husband also tells you that you are good, you are positive. You think positively always for whatever it is, then you feel blessed. Trust me guys, because they are the one, they are, our partner is the one who is the, who draws us. Then yes, then this is what I'm sharing you. Yesterday he told me that, sometimes he tells me, but yesterday by heart he tells me that you always think positive, whatever you are doing it, keep doing it. You know, because I asked him, am I doing too much? Am I wasting too much time on this one? Because, you know, sometimes it bothers, you know, it bothers him as well, because he needs some time. And then he said, no. He said to me that, you know, you just write it and then you can read it as well every day. It will be fine too. And then I said to him, but I feel, you know, more powerful and strong and then more vibrant, you know, more, I can bring positive vibration towards me more when I write it. And then he said, do it. It's okay. It doesn't bother me. Sometimes he shows me some, you know, he feels... you know, he is not getting time from me or something like that. That's why I asked him, and for my children too, am I ignoring my children? And, you know, because he is playing around here. And then, but what I am thinking is, you know, I am also sending positive vibration towards him that writing is good. So whatever you are doing it, what my point is, whatever you are doing it, do it with your heart, and then don't think anything else. Yes, it comes sometimes, but make it clear, make it ask yourself that, am I doing the right thing or wrong thing? But having said that, I am doing the right thing. This is my thing I'm saying to you, because if I write it with a pen and paper, my children can see it as well. Sometimes I feel like, oh no, I have to do it before they get up or things like that. Yes, of course, we have to do it early morning, but I wanted to show my children as well that what I'm doing it as well, you know, so that, because my big son, he's sometimes watching on me, you know, he's watching on me. My little one is still little, you know, but he's also, his subconscious mind is also working on it that, oh, writing is good. Writing makes us more powerful. Our writing makes us feel more beautiful. So that's what I'm passing the message to them. So what are you up to, guys? Are you still writing it? So this is my story. So write it. Today is 18th of March 2021. Here in Sydney, already it's 11 a.m. here in Sydney, because I always like to do this time, so that it will be a little bit, you know, concentrate on the things, and I can do all of the things, housework, cleaning, and things like that in the morning, cooking. So this is my time. Yeah. So write it and then receive it. Yeah. So. Camera. Yeah. Mm. So write it and receive it. So take my time. Yeah, so what should I say? So when you know, when that's what I want to tell, just bring positive vibration towards you, no matter the result is, you know, because I sometimes I'm worried as well, because when I upload the videos on YouTube, then I will think about, oh no, why my videos hasn't, the views is not here, and then things like that. But you know, when the time comes, it will be, because I just started, it's only the 41 days I'm uploading the videos. It's been for a while I have uploaded the videos, but it's like something which is I am doing regularly is only the 41 days. So how do I expect that, oh, my views has to be like 1 million, 5 million, 10 million? Yes, it will be. Yes, of course, I have got a belief that as well. And then one day I will be the successful, famous YouTuber. I have got that God in my mind, because I keep uploading it, and I keep telling things which are good enough for you guys, then only I can be the successful person. So I'm just writing it, doing it, do it. Sometimes I feel like you give up as well, yes, but please don't give up. I'm not giving it up. Honestly speaking, I'm not giving it up. So you guys also do it. Thank you. So Om Sri Ganeshaya Namah. It's raining, it's beautifully raining. It's been for a while in Sydney. It's raining and raining, and it's like our plants are growing too. Yes. Today is Thursday. Bihibar in Nepali, Sanskrit, and then and here 11 p.m. Actually should be 11:15 a.m. here. Yeah. I missed yesterday's part actually. And then yes, 7 in this, but it's alright, never mind. Yeah. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, and keep writing it. Thank you, bye bye. Babu ne ke garnu bhasa here, my little one. What you are doing, Babu? Eta herdeu da sano adi, what are you doing with the pipe? Chora eta hera ta. And it's raining, beautiful rain, and then our plants are growing. Isn't that? Hi, Nagora. My wait, will you?
I don't want to.
Oh my god, you got wet, Baba. It's okay, Lala. কি করবো বলতে গেলে তো প্রাণ যায়, তুলসীকে পানি প্রাণ যায়, কি করতে পারো বলে আপনি জল মাখো ওরা হাজুর তুলসীকে প্রাণ আপনি জল মাখো ওরা দিয়ে অনু রেনিং এন্ড রেনিং